This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Coming up in local business news and events this week, with the possible swine flu outbreak recently reported at a middle school in Scripps Ranch, the San Diego Press Club goes straight to state and county health officials Tuesday to ask about preparations to limit the effects of the H1N1 flu virus. Bruce Fine, a constitutional law scholar and former Deputy Assistant Attorney General under President Reagan, and Rocky Anderson, a former Salt Lake City mayor, make their first stop in San Diego on Monday as part of a series of lectures throughout California on the rule of law. The local Building Owners and Managers Association discusses social media opportunities at a Tuesday seminar before transitioning into its noon meeting about local airport strategies. Connect holds a conference Wednesday on accessing federal grants, and the Huntington's Disease Society of America holds a benefit gala Saturday night featuring Chargers coach Norv Turner, players Philip Rivers and Sean Merriman, as well as other sports figures. Nationally this week, bond markets are closed Monday in observance of Columbus Day. On Tuesday, the Treasury releases federal budget for September and the fiscal year 2009. Later in the week, the Commerce Department releases retail sales for September and business inventories for August. The Labor Department releases the Consumer Price Index for September. The Federal Reserve releases industrial production for September. And several House and Senate committees are holding hearings on topics like the economic and energy effects of climate change legislation, prohibiting price fixing and other anti-competitive conduct in the health insurance industry, and bonuses paid out by AIG. In earnings news, local companies Pure Bioscience, WD-40, and LifeVantage are releasing results, as are national companies like Johnson & Johnson, JP Morgan Chase, Goldman Sachs, Google, and General Electric. In this week's close-up, retired Vice Admiral Tim LaFleur talks about transitioning from a 35-year career in the Navy to being a principal at Booz Allen Hamilton. In real estate, home resales are improving and prices are on the increase once more in San Diego County, according to a report from the Association of Realtors. And George Chamberlain writes about how golf has been added to the 2016 Olympics in Rio de Janeiro and what that might mean for local golf companies. For more on our stories, check out the links below. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.